Today on Beer Body, we're going hiking.
We're bringing the kids, we're bringing the dog, and when we're all done, we'll enjoy some of this.
So we didn't end up on the trail I thought we were gonna end up on, but this trail looks really nice, so we're just gonna go until the kids start to get a little bit completely tired, head back, and I'm gonna start my watch right now. We'll see how many calories we burn.
How you doing, Ferg?
Well, we reached our lunch stop.
Lunch stop!
And we're gonna turn around. It's been about half a mile or so. It's about as much as the dog can handle today. And roughly 145 calories, which is not bad for half a mile's worth of work. The beer we'll be drinking's calories are right there. And then there's the 145 for us. So we'll see how we're doing when we're back in the car. All right, so we made it. It was 1.85 miles of hiking. The calorie total was there. And here, what we're trying. This is a sparkling water infused with hops. It's called Daybreak or DAYPACK. It's made by the same folks that do Athletic Brewing Company. It's made by them. They do a lot of really good non-alcoholic beers. And the reason I picked this one is twofold. First, when you're hiking with kids, you never know how far you're gonna get. So trying to bank a certain amount of calories or a certain distance, there's just no point. You're gonna go until it's time to turn around and come back. Second, I gotta drive home. So let's give this a try. Blood orange infused with hops, Seltzer. Cheers. It's nice that it's still cold. After a long hike, this is good. It's very bubbly like you would expect a seltzer water to be. And you get that blood orange right off the top. I'm reaching for the hops though, let's see. Okay, it's kind of a mid taste. It's good, I like it. I think this is actually the perfect end to a long hike. Especially because of the driving and the kids and all that other stuff. All right, thank you for joining me and see you next time. Hey friends, thanks for watching that video. Please subscribe here, like down below, and enjoy more videos from me here and here. Good night.
How you doing, Ferg?